Bangladesh. Jackson was trying to defend the ball. Unfortunately, handball. Referee didn't hesitate much to give the penalty. One single incident changed the match. Second yellow card and a red card for Dustin Puskas. Huge advantage for the Bangladeshi team and a huge disappointment for the Sri Lankan fans and also for the team. The most vital player for the team, most vital important defender had to leave the field conceding a penalty and with a red card. Clearly the ball hits his hand. Mohammad Ibrahim was there to get the ball. The reaction from the Bangladeshi bench, the coach Oscar Pulson, shows how much they needed this Topu Barman, the most experienced defender, a player who has been very much important for winning title for the Basundhara Kings. Topu! Bangladesh scores! Bangladesh.